A lot of people don't like implications of moral equivalency. But I think that the people on both sides of the photograph you see here have sent a very powerful message to their respective communities, if indeed we are going to speak of communities. Both the West and the Islamic world have a huge problem in failing to face the fact that each one has a deadly culture of extremism in its very midst.